mindset today? Are you thinking about what God is going to do for you now, in the coming year, or what's going to happen right after you get out of church? I try to think about all those things, but most of all, about what God's going to do in the service today, amen?